This 3-year-old boy fell into a gorilla enclosure at a zoo in America. When this baby's mom took him to the zoo for a visit, and as soon as she looked away for a moment, the boy fell into the gorilla's enclosure. Then, the gorilla named Harambe violently grabbed and dragged the boy into the water for 10 minutes. Before it caused any harm to the child, the zoo authorities decided to kill the gorilla by shooting Harambe in the head with a sniper rifle. However, they could also have used anesthesia injections, but the delay in effectiveness might have posed a risk for the child. What are your thoughts about this? Do you believe the zoo authorities made the right decision? Share your opinions in the comments.